Announced a new video showing a car running off the road in downtown Atlanta. This happened yesterday outside Centennial Olympic Park. Witnesses say that the car went off the road and crashed through a fence. One woman says she rushed over quickly to check on the driver.
He looks like he's okay, thankfully, but he looked like when I got to the scene, he was very scared. He was sweating a lot and he started to throw up.
Atlanta police have not said what caused that crash.